I'ma geek and you should shut up when I'm speaking. If you're talking, then I bet I get the tweaking. Man, what it was like working with Bianca, though? I tried to get her for the album, man. I
put that together, and you don't even know you did. Yeah, so when you had the show on 16th and Lawndale, remember we had the show in between 16th and Lawndale and Central Park?
I met her then, and then we got together
on some philanthropy stuff. Like, we started going around the hood cleaning up, like, vacant lots. Yeah, so we linked up, and then...
I reached out to her one day
and was like, hey, I'm doing this record. I had K-Love the Poet and my homie Dre Soul on that. I'm like, man, I sent it to her. I'm like, if you fuck with it, you know, let me know. If not, I'll get somebody else to do it. She sent it back with the vocals. I was like, look.
That's hard.